Serban digs into how this snout gets you back home safe.
These guys aren't underdogs. They're lifesavers, and the community knows it. They find missing people with the help of this guy's nose.
Copper, here.
This is Canine Copper, a Charlotte County Sheriff's Office bloodhound, and his handler, Deputy First Class Steven Sella.
Canine Copper, I've had him for a year and 3 months now. This is like my kid.
In those 15 months, the pair has saved numerous lives with their tracking skills. Sella says it doesn't take much to teach Copper the tricks of the trade.
So a dog's ability to smell odors is a natural thing to track it. That's a natural thing when they're born.
Sella is being recognized as a master handler because of the life-saving finds he and Copper have achieved. Just this year, they found a woman with dementia, a suicidal man, and a suicidal child.
We tracked and tracked and tracked. Well, we did a big loop, went back to the girlfriend's house, and he had snuck in through a window, was hiding inside. Actually armed with a knife at the time when we found him.
3 to 4 times a week, they're on the search.
Check him out.
We don't know what mental state that they're in. We don't know if they have any weapons. We don't know what they're going through.
When they find someone, Copper gets a reward.
His is actually a food reward.
And Deputy Sella breathes a sigh of relief.
When we find them, they're alive, they're well. It's very relieving.
To learn more about how these guys use your scent to find you if you go missing, head on over to our website, nbc-2.com. In Charlotte County, Samantha Serban, NBC2.